the world that Mean Joe is really a thing.
Prior to that commercial, I was Mean Joe. I was the unapproachable guy. And that really softened in it. And it was really, really special to have people speak to you, not wanting anything, just to say hello to you.
I might yell great for one reason and one reason alone. That kid he gave the shirt to was 20 years older, and in between him and the Lombardi trophy, he went platinum.